light, like that produced from the sun, is required for most reptiles to convert vitamin D to a usable form. A lack of adequate UV light in species that naturally bask in the sun will lead to serious disease and a shortened lifespan. In warmer areas of the U.S., reptiles may be able to be housed outdoors under the direct sun during the day. For the rest, UV light is provided by special UV bulbs. Not all reptile bulbs are UV bulbs. Some produce only heat, and some produce heat and UV light. UV lights also come in a wide variety of styles and intensities. Since the sun produces UV light and heat, choose a combination UV heat lamp, or place the heat lamp and the UV light close together on the warm side of the enclosure. This way, your pet does not have to choose between being warm and getting adequate UV light. High-quality UV bulbs are expensive and fragile. It is not possible to tell if a UV bulb is producing adequate UV light just by looking at it. For this reason, it's important to test UV bulbs regularly and replace them when they're not producing adequate UV light. The bulb manufacturer may also suggest a time to replace the bulbs. Your reptile veterinarian will advise you on your reptile's UV light requirements. The Avian and Exotic Animal Clinic tests UV bulbs for our patients at no charge. Alternatively, UV meters can be purchased online, sometimes from the UV bulb manufacturers themselves. Most reptile bulb manufacturers produce multiple bulb types and intensities, so read the box carefully or go online to the manufacturer's website to help choose the bulb that's most appropriate for your species. For example, combination heat and UV bulbs ideal for bearded dragons are generally inappropriate for chameleons. Your reptile veterinarian will also advise you on how to select the best bulb for your pet. Both leopard geckos and snakes have been shown not to require additional UV light if their diet is appropriate. However, as many snakes bask in the wild, and geckos and other snake species likely receive at least a small amount of UV light at dawn and dusk in the wild, providing a lower level bulb for an hour or so per day may provide both health and wellness benefits. Remember that glass, including windows, plastic, wire mesh, and any other physical barrier will block UV rays from reaching your pet and prevent proper absorption. That's also why it's not possible to provide adequate UV light from sun shining through a window.